the Williamson Art Gallery Prize Winners exhibition. So many beautiful paintings. Like that one of the worker going home inside his jacket. Oh, it's meant to be a Rembrandt. The standard is always phenomenal. I mean, there may not be the styles I would go for. The standard of the artwork is just phenomenal. I draw and paint myself, but not like this. And I've submitted one for this year's Williamson Open. Got no chance, but I enjoyed painting it. That's the ceramics room. I love the Williamson. I can come here. Oh. Broken chair. Bird's nest. Still life. Oh, I like that one. That is so bleak. Look at the shadows. And the lighting. That is so bleak. Beautiful. Kind of abstract landscape. Oh, I like that. That's pencil and paper. Oh, I wish I could do something as good as that. The way they've got the different shades. Oh, I like that. After Twilight, Hoxton Village.
I'm sorry, am I in your way?
That's okay. Cheers. You're fine.
You do your thing.
They're fine, you're fine, honest. Thank you. Another abstract. I love art. Oh, I like this one of the flats. Chester walls. Bit chocolate boxy, but very well done. Oh, here's a place we know and love. Hoy Lake Station. Port of Liverpool building, the old lighthouse, Hoy Lake. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay, wish me luck for my painting. Take care.